bulk up, the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up, go call a tow truck. All that talking, not your neck.
Okay guys, welcome back. As you can see, this is gonna be like a prep for my birthday slash like blog thing. I was supposed to start it this morning when I went and got my brows done, but yeah, I forgot. These are my brows. You know, I just got the wax. That's it. And now I'm doing my nails. If you know, then you know my sister is a nail tech.
No, actually, do that over. No.
No, I'm not doing it.
Do that over.
As you know, my sister is a nail
no,
tech.
No, actually, do that.
As you know.
Wait,
what are you going to look like? As you know, my sister is a nail tech.
Okay, so this is how.
No, I'm not doing it over time. No. So this is how my nails look right now. You know, I'm doing the extendo. We already have the concept going, so I'm gonna just record that for y'all.
Let's show them the inspo.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the inspo.
But it's not gonna look exactly.
Oh, by the way, today is February 4th. My birthday is February 6th.
Look, this is the inspo.
But it's not gonna be the exact same thing, but this is the concept that we're following here. So yeah, but yeah, I'm turning 20. That's so old. No, I'm joking, but wow. Anyways, yeah, so tomorrow is the 5th. Tomorrow I'm gonna go get my hair done. I'm gonna record that, and then I'm gonna record me getting my makeup done the day of my birthday, which is Saturday, and me getting dressed and stuff. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get into it.
Get into
okay, but do y'all see this? Like, hairy, yo. Guys, this is after filing and buffing all that extraness.
Now you about to decorate.
For me, like, yep.
And then we got these gummy bears.
Oh, yeah. So what are these gummy bears? She has the big ones, too. Show them the big ones.
Yeah.
These is like... These are the people who want that gummy bear look, but don't want like the big one, you know? And I feel like with my outfit, like the big one would just clash with it. I didn't want to be doing too much. So, I don't even know. I didn't pick a color.
Yeah. Oh, look, these are like the bigger ones.
Yeah, these are the, see the size difference in it? So, these are big ones, and these are ombre. You can see like this goes from blue to purple, orange, like pink, green to yellow. Yeah, so see the size difference? So I feel like these would be like too much for my, you know, my outfit. Like I didn't want to clash, so I'm using these nails. I'm thinking
between this one.
It's between these two colors. Oh, or you keep into purple. Yeah, you can even do this, honestly. Can I dress?
Oh yeah.
Remember, we already had the glitter like that, you know? You could do purple. I think purple would stand out.
Yeah.
Because we already have the pink, and we already got, like, this color going on. So I feel like between these two, I'm also going to put a pop of color.
Which one? Guys, I'm on my nails.
Because look, you can see it has the purple, and it has both colors in it.
Yeah, they do.
Which one
does your dress have more of? Purple?
I feel like more purple.
Okay, so
we'll yeah. So, and show the color rhinestones. And we're gonna do rhinestones.
Oh, yeah, let me pull out.
I'm gonna do rhinestone at the bottom, like right here. And then rhinestone around this French tip. And I was saying, since like this color is like that holographic look. Like
this color, these color dinosaurs, or like these colors.
These redstones.
Or like these colors.
Oh, so look, since you're doing purple, right? Like
do blue of these. Or no, do purple.
Purple and these to match it.
Oh yeah, if we're doing purple, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Do y'all see this? We are done. Let me show the other hand. Appointments here. None at all. I'm back home and I am in love with my hair, period. But I just got out the shower, and what I'm about to do now is actually my makeup appointment is tomorrow in the morning, so I'm gonna shave my face with the Reed razor, if you've seen people do that. So I have a towel on. All right, please ignore my siblings in the background. But anyways, oh, I'm using Pond's and CeraVe lotion to moisturize my face. I don't want to just shave it on dry face, like your face will burn. But yeah. So now I'm using this razor. I'm gonna stand in the mirror and hope you guys can see this lighting. You already see some of it coming off. So, I mean, I don't have like a lot of hair on my face, but I have hair on my face, if you didn't feel me. Don't mind this. This has been there. I didn't cut myself or nothing. That's been there. But I don't know if you can see. This is hair right here. But I'm just gonna continue shaving my face. I think I'm gonna put more moisturizer on my face because I need to be more slippery. So I'm about to use this oil, Luminous Dry Oil from Brown Radiance. That's what the brand is called. I just need something to thing my face. Ethan, stop. Why isn't this thing not coming off? Like I said, one reason why I'm showing my face is so my makeup could apply smoother. And plus it's just good to good to shave your face sometimes, you know? Like some self-care. Alright, I'm rubbing it in. Yep, see? Honestly, I'm just wiping down my arm for right now. The tissue's always over there. I honestly would have thought that I would have had more like peach fuzz on my face, like hair on my face, but really, I don't have that much. Surprisingly, I thought I would have.
It's really lit, it's my birthday. Happy birthday. My mood's so sturdy. I'ma pee up to early.
Say it's my birthday. It's my birthday. Now we're waiting for our Uber because we're going to the hotel, so I'm gonna record this there, but period, it's the beat for me. So I'm in the lobby right now. I didn't get to record me getting dressed because I had to rush. That's my sister. We're just taking pictures in the lobby, and then after we're gonna go to the dinner place. But that's basically the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy, and if you're gonna see the pop out, on my Instagram, which is in my description box. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
All that talking out your neck might just get you